Hi, today we'll talk a bit about an Ayurvedic treatment procedure known as Virechana. Virechana is called medicated purgation and it helps to tackle the Pitta dosha. It helps to remove the aggravated Pitta dosha from the body at its root level, and if there is the association of Vata or with the association of Kapha dosha along with Pitta, then based on that we use either Snigdha Virechanam or Rukshya Virechanam. That means there are many medicines that help in Virechana or medicated purgation, like Trufala Churna, Avipatti Churna, Ichchabedi Rasa or Eranda Thailam or Trivrit Churna, Trivrit Lehya, and so on. And based on your Prakriti as well as on the disease manifested, based on that you would be suggested the medicine. So that means self-medication is not a good thing. And even for general health, it's a good idea to take this Virechana as a cleansing process, like once in 6 months. So make sure you consult your doctor and go with this treatment procedure. We'll see the indications of Virechana. Vireka Sadhya Gulma Arsha Visfoda Venga Kamala Jirna Jwara Udara Gara Chardi Pliha Halimagam Vidradi Stimira Kajas Yenda Pakwashaya Vyada Yoni Shuklashaya Roga Koshtaga Krimeo Vrina Vada Asra Urtaga Rektam Mutra Kada Shakrit Graha Vamyastra Kushtamehatya. So some of the indications of Virechana therapy are like if there is gynecological manifestations or disorders associated with the reproductive, male reproductive system, or in infertility cases, Virechana is of immense use. It is beneficial in urinary complaints, it is beneficial in bleeding disorders, in tackling constipation, in many of the skin complaints, in psoriasis, and so on and so forth. So Virechana is of immense use in any disorder that pertains to the aggravation of Pitta dosha in the body. So it can be of any system, it can be of the nervous system, of a rheumatological system. So irrespective of the system, if there is the aggravation of Pitta dosha to such an extent that it cannot be pacified inside the body through shamana chikilsa or through internal medicines, then the solution is to go with the Virechana. And whenever there is aggravation of Pitta, that means when there is that Pidatva Glani, Indriya Daubalyam, Ojo Vishwamsa, Daha Tiktasyada, Trin Murcha, Alpanitrada, Krodha Adibihi Pitta. Krodha means angry. Pitta is angry, so it is manifested as some skin changes. Like externally, it is visible as paleness of skin or yellowish or greenish skin color, like in jaundice or in hepatitis or in some autoimmune conditions. So, conditions whenever there is aggravation of Pitta dosha, then you would be suggested to be on Virechana therapy. And the drugs can be many. It is based on your Prakriti as well as on the disease condition. So, if your doctor suggests you to go with Virechana, please find time for that and make sure you get the benefits of the treatment. Thank you.